bypass doors are set up so that they open and close, and that they hit the side pretty much the way they're set up when you move in. Sometimes this isn't perfectly plumb, and when you hit it, it could cause it to bounce around. Most of these doors can stand that and they'll stay in the track, but if for some reason your door does come out of its track, say something gets pushed or it gets shoved, if it's out of the track like this, all you have to do, it's kind of hard to see, but it's got a little gray, kind of like a little fork that fits right into the track, into the groove. And then when you get it positioned, you just press it down until it snaps. And when it snaps into place, it actually will hold itself unless it gets really far out. But if it does, it's not that big deal. Just take that little point, find it right in the track, and snap it right back into place. And then your closet's back on track.